6.
Melbourne to Geelong by train in about half an hour. That's the promise from opposition leader Matthew Guy in a bold plan for high-speed rail across Victoria. He believes speeds of up to 200 kilometres per hour will
allow people
to live in regional centres and commute to the city.
It's Matthew Guy's Speedlink Splurge Express, stopping at stations across regional Victoria. All aboard! A $15 to $19 billion high-speed rail plan to upgrade Victoria's existing regional rail network so trains can hit 200 kilometres an hour.
A European-style high-speed rail network to match the out-of-control population growth that we've got.
They'll be fast, but not as fast as trains overseas.
If you're going to upgrade from 160 to 200 and spend tens of billions of dollars doing it, should you actually be aiming a bit higher?
You could promise the world 300 to 350, but that will take 10, 15, 20 years.
High-speed rail would slash current travel times across the state, including Geelong to Melbourne from 48 minutes to just 32, and Ballarat from 70 minutes down to 45.
They're still talking about
it. Okay. Gives people an incentive to live in a place like Geelong, or Ballarat, or the Latrobe Valley.
It's now up against the government's election pledge for a $50 billion Melbourne rail ring, but the Premier wasn't interested.
Our opponents are not relevant to our plans.
Matthew Guy says his priority is the Geelong line.